listen, and I'll loosen my tie, cause the beat's in your heart, and the song's in your eye, yeah. But tell me no lie, and I'll sell you no lip, these tumbling dice, and the words we reveal. But I'm automatic, and it's quiet tonight, it's the end of the world, and we're doing.
ninety minutes now away from presenting to you the final group stage table. This is the last action for these teams on match day six.
Yeah, you want to go into it and come out of it, more importantly, with no regrets.
And this match features Borussia Dortmund versus Manchester United. All eyes on the visiting team here today, because they have the opportunity to finish top of the group.
Well, they've got to concentrate. Certainly the job isn't done just yet, but a draw, 1 point, that would see them finish top of this group.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Ömer Toprak plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Nuri Sahin starts with Julian Weigl in midfield. And they just go with the one striker up front. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Paul Pogba plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. Final action in this Champions Cup group stage for these two teams. Their sixth match in the competition.
Just interesting to see how these players handle the occasion. A lot of pressure.
Jordi Alba. Pogba. Eric Bailly. Modric. Rojo. Good movement, they're getting forward here, Manchester United. Turn pass. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. In behind the defenders. Aubameyang, clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Put the corner in the middle. It's not really away, poor clearance. A chance to break away now on the counter. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Bata! And the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Corner swung in.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Jordi Alba. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Julian Weigl. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Jordi Alba. Mata. Lukaku. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Julian Weigl. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Into the attacking third. Now Anthony Martial. Chance to cross it. Jordi Alba. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. I'm very confident to get the game moving again. Mata. Good defending. Julian Weigl. Sebastian Rode. Aubameyang. Pogba. Neatly intercepted. And that will be a free kick.
I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce.
A chance!
Simple save for David De Gea.
Jordi Alba. Here's Martial, coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Mata, Mkhitaryan. Now with Mata, Modric.
Pogba. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Good position here.
Possibly a booking this.
Mata. Lukaku. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Chris Smalling. Sebastian Rode.
Little private game between the two of them. Durm.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Orchestrating this break, Aubameyang.
Pogba.
Modric.
Carvajal.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
And the referee says free kick.
A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United. They'll be hosting Watford.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Shahi.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Shahid.
Great ball.
Aubameyang. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner given.
Put the corner in the middle.
Smalling! It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
Here's Martial. Eric Bailly. Mata. Lukaku. Modric. It's looking good, this move. Pogba. Piece of interplay between the two.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged. Referee gave the offside. Mata. Modric.
There's some potential in this move.
Some pressure, he shielded it well.
Modric. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Pogba. Well, he's got support here.
Jordi Alba.
Martial. Modric.
Mata.
The shot's up! Goalkeeper can only... And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Here's Martial.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Pogba.
Here's Mata.
Defender on his toes. Shahid. Modric. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Modric.
Nicely in again to Juan Mata, who's influencing the game a lot at this stage.
Oh, his vision, he's a joy to behold.
Attacking now. Eric Bailly.
Mata. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Jordi Alba.
Anthony Martial.
Breaking infield.
And here's the shot. Speed, control, and the strike at the end of it from Martial.
Oh, that's a wonderful sight for him and his teammates.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Manchester United with the lead. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
In behind the defenders. Aubameyang. Mata! Missed with chance to go into the lead now. Great ball. Aubameyang. Breaking infield. And here's the shot. Well, just 45 minutes left for these two clubs in the group stage of the Champions Cup. Their sixth game, of course.
Yeah, final 45 minutes. Certainly enjoyed the first half, Martin.
Jordi Alba. Nemanja Matic. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Pogba. Here's Mata. Shots on here. Got in the way. Weigl. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Nemanja Matic. Mata. Lukaku.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Now Mkhitaryan. Well, I like the look of this attack. Pogba, he's having a ball with the ball.
Yeah, he's doing all sorts of things with it for his team. He's really an important member at the heart of that side down there.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Dumb.
Neatly intercepted. It's Daley Blind.
Jordi Alba. Pleasing on the eye. No great risk at the moment in their own half. They are winning the match, of course.
Well, they've got a free kick here. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Carvajal. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. He's got support here. Here's Matic. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Aubameyang. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Slipping it through. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Nemanja Matic. Jordi Alba using his physical power to protect the ball. Mata. It's good work between these two. Nemanja Matic. Carvajal. Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas. Nemanja Matic.
Pogba. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And here they are on the attack.
Could have been a foul. The referee says to Borussia Dortmund, you could have got the ball, play on.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Mata.
Pogba.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Jordi Alba. Pogba.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Sebastian Roda.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it.
They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Jordi Alba. Nemanja Matic. Mata getting forward well as a team now. Good defending. It's Kagawa. Aubameyang. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Carvajal. He's coming forward with some danger.
Lukaku.
And here's the shot. Eric Bailly. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Lukaku. They could pose some danger now.
Nemanja Matic.
Pogba.
Mata.
Mkhitaryan.
And the cross goes towards the far post. So close! The post!
Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
The shot's on! Oh, he's kept it out!
We look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Corner played into the middle. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Kagawa. On to Aubameyang. Here's Kagawa. Eric Dour. Shoots!
Very close game. Maybe a corner now will be significant.
Swung in from the corner. Going for goal!
Pogba.
trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Lukaku. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. They can be quick on the break now. Incisive pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? This might be it! Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
Now Anthony Martial. He's cut that out well, well read. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Mkhitaryan, now with Dani Carvajal. Lukaku. Here's Kagawa. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That is the final whistle. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, he's getting handshakes all round, and why not? Having scored the all-important goal and also hit the woodwork.
In behind the defenders. Aubameyang. Mata. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Aubameyang. Breaking infield. Here's the shot. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Mata, Mkhitaryan, and the cross goes towards the far post. Keep an eye on the watch, because the shot's on!